If you're new to the world of investing and would feel more comfortable receiving a little support, it's important to learn about the people and institutions that can help you get started. You may be familiar with the term broker, perhaps associating it with stockbroker, or even in a context unrelated to the finance industry. When it comes to investing, a broker acts as an intermediary, facilitating trades between buyers and sellers of securities. In exchange for coordinating these transactions, a broker charges a commission. Institutions or firms that assume this role are generally referred to as brokerage firms. Many brokerage firms are actually broker-dealers. Science Direct is one such company. While providing the services of a broker, these firms can also perform the functions of a dealer, although not simultaneously. Also known as a principal, a dealer has the ability to buy securities for and sell securities from its own inventory. Instead of charging a commission, a dealer charges a markup. A markup is the difference between the price the dealer paid for the security and the net price, which is the amount the client will ultimately pay for it. Similarly, when purchasing a security, a dealer may agree to buy it with a markdown. This reduces the price they pay to obtain it for their inventory, thereby allowing for the opportunity to make a profit by charging a markup on the same security in a subsequent sales transaction. Because a broker-dealer cannot assume both roles in any given transaction, clients cannot be charged both a commission and a markup or markdown for the same trade. Broker-dealers are also required to make clients aware of whether the firm will be acting as a broker or a dealer in a particular transaction. To learn more about this and other investment topics, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.